City of Santa Barbara could declare Chick-fil-A drive-thru a public nuisance. Santa Barbara residents want to see more than waffles fries from their local Chick-fil-A.